Valencia coach Miroslav Djukic was sacked on Monday after just 6 months in charge. Los Che's 3-0 defeat at title-chasing Atlético Madrid means they're ninth in La Liga, 10 points away from the last Champions League spot. Valencia qualified for the Europa League knockout stages last month.